What next? Because it's the situation of a taxi driver who wants to pay his taxi fees, ending up selling his own taxi. So after selling the taxi, he paid his school fees. How is he going to pay the next school fees? It's an elementary thing. These are questions we need to ask. We just come up with policy that we don't end up actualizing. The last time they told Nigeria, they said we should go to farm. I keep saying it's not about farming, Nigeria can be farming. Forget the fact that you're in Lagos, you can't be farming to feed yourself, you're in farm to feed the nation. Nigerians have been in the farming industry for quite a while. So a few months ago, the tomato you are eating now is not important. It's not important. The same tomato you sell for 12,000 naira per basket a few months ago is not 800 naira, 1,000 naira. But how in the next few months all this tomato, because their timing is going to rot off because you don't have preservative. Nigerians are so full of waste. You create fear in the system. That is why you have, you know, some days ago they said they are selling, what did they say? Treasury bill. Or some billions of naira. In my own elementary days, when you are selling treasury bills, because you have so much money in the circulation. So why are you not selling that same treasury bill? At the same time, at the recession period, now you want to sell the life of Nigeria again. It's like you want to sell your kidney to a foreigner.
Let me pause here, Mr. Olayo. Now, when you have a national economic committee comprising.
That is the always break it down. Because the people that suffer is the ordinary man on the street. That is grammar, not the people up there.
I get you. But when you have a neck team comprising of the vice president of the country, with the 16 governors,
because you can't even trust this man again. We are talking about one man, one wine, and most people who just wake up one morning and brought the idea of selling Nigerian asset. They are not selling National Stadium. They are not selling National Theater that has been there.
Or the railway line.
They just look at what business can we do again. Let's advise these people. Because there's recession, there is fear. They can't bring in money, they can't bring out their money. So you have limited people that are not going to negotiate for this kind of asset. It is obvious today, you can't come out to say you have 500 million naira, you want to fear one organization that will come and ask you to get that money.
Exactly.
Another man who doesn't even know how to keep data. He just want to share a data, a loan is 600,000, a Kolasi bank.
So are you saying that the National Economic Council doesn't have the interest of Nigerians
at heart?
Are you asking?
I'm asking, yes I am.
Do you trust them?
Do you trust them?
Because for you to ask that question, there is something inside of you. You must have had an information on the street.
I'm just the gatekeeper here. But the fact
is, a gatekeeper. Is that the fact that you're
the gatekeeper now? See, the issue is that they came up with this motion when they had.
And the people that brought this idea from the assembly,
yes,
when they came back from their meeting, so they have the knowledge of what they are coming to do. It's not the idea of the presidency. And